My name's Judge Melichamp. The name of my company is Precision Solutions. We're a job shop, machine shop. I'm here to tell you about Service Center Metal's new lightning rod, tight tolerance aluminum they're doing now. The stuff's really great. The machine's really well. The OD tolerances are really tight now. Cuts down on a lot of machining, especially with the surface finish that they're giving you now. Let me show you how this stuff machines. Check out the chips. That stuff's machining really well. Good chip control. You know, with a small shop like mine, that's real important because you can turn the machine on and start machining and walk over here to another machine while this one's doing its thing. You don't have to worry about it crashing with tumbleweeds and all that stuff. So, if you look at how this stuff is machining on the face there, a lot of times you get stringies on the face because of the machine's trying to keep up with the constant surface speed. If you're not machining it quite right, or if you're not doing a production type run where you don't have a lot of time to tune the machine, you got to put up with that. Well, this stuff right here, it just seems stick the part in there, hit the button, press go, and no chip problems whatsoever. The good chip control, I think, is because of the new chemistry that they're using. The tensile strength properties on this stuff is a little bit better than the other suppliers. I actually, at my main supplier that I buy the aluminum from, I actually have on my delivery tickets, it automatically comes up when they do an order for me, Service Center Metals aluminum only. You can look and see the surface finish on this stuff is really good. Nice and smooth and shiny. No gall marks. The chips are breaking really well. The material itself, you know, this particular part, I don't need to sand or anything like that. Didn't need to turn, but you can see that the surface finish on this stuff is really smooth. You can rub pantyhose across this stuff, no problem. Sum it all up, the lightning rod tight tolerance line that Service Center Metals is producing now has made my life a whole lot easier in the shop. If you haven't tried it, don't believe me, go out and get you some.